We've talked about this paper by Acemoglu, Johnson, and Robinson several times. This paper is extremely well known. In fact, it has over 8,000 citations. Statistically, it's actually a very simple paper. It doesn't do any super fancy techniques. It uses really simple textbook ideas and methods. The key innovation in the paper, though, is coming up with their instrument in the first place. So when you read it, and when I presented it in the previous modules, it may seem pretty straightforward. You give me the outcome variable, the treatment variable, give me the instrument, do the instrumental variables analysis, and then we're done. But figuring out that sudden mortality might be a good thing to look at and might be a good instrument actually was a lot of work and very creative and an important breakthrough that, while it may have its issues, has led to a ton of subsequent research and discussion on this topic. And if you read the paper, you'll see that a very deep qualitative understanding of the institutions, the context, the history, the economics, the politics, all are critical in thinking about and trying to come up with valid instruments. So, when you're out there trying to do your own research, it's very important to keep the context of the policy that you're interested in mind when searching for these instruments. It's not easy, but if you can come up with some good arguments, then you can get some solid estimates of causal effects for policies that we care about.